Hello, my name is Qian Liu. I'm a master's student in Department of Plant Pathology and Microbiology in Iowa State University. I come from Harbin, China. My advisors in Iowa State University are Dr. Mark Gleason and Dr. Gunbeti. I'd like to give you a snapshot of some research I'm doing at ISU on bacterial wilt. Bacterial wilt is a serious disease on cucurbit crops like muskmelon, cucumber, squash, and pumpkin. As bacteria get inside the plant get wilted and die. Controlling bacterial wilt is tough. Farmers have few options to manage it. Frequently, the farmers use insecticides to kill cucumber beetles. Cucumber beetle is a vector to spread the bacteria and infect the plant. But there's a problem because the insecticides will kill the pollinators. So the problems about the pollination arise. So we need to have other options to fighting bacterial wilt that would be more effective and less damaging. Plant varieties resistant to bacterial wilt would be great, but so far we have almost none of them. So I would like to help plant breeders by finding a better method to select for bacterial wilt resistance. Important thing the plant breeders need to know is how plant age impacts its response to infection. To show you what I discovered about how plant age impacts the bacterial wilt development in muskmelon, I will introduce the basis of my research. So we're gonna go to the greenhouse. I start with muskmelon seedlings of different ages, 2, 4, 6, and 8 weeks old plants, and I inoculate them with the bacterial, the pathogen of bacterial wilt. The name is Bacterial Wilt. The inoculation works like this. I place a droplet of bacteria on the leaf, and then punch the leaf with this little stuff. After that, the couple weeks, I'll observe them to see the wilting spread, how quick that is, and also the bacterial movement in the plant. What I observed was very interesting. The younger plants get wilted faster than the older plants. That could be the older plants are greater resistant to the bacterial wilt than the younger plants. So how could it be helpful to the plant breeders? This study shows quite simply the plant age matters the bacterial wilt resistance. So the question of exactly which age IT inoculation will best represent the field resistance is a very good subject for the future studies. Another discovery from this research was a little bit surprise to me. The bacteria moved further in the downward direction than the upward direction. It turns out other bacterial infected plants do the same thing. Like for example, the pathogen for the Pierce's disease in grapes, they also have the further movement in the downward direction. I love this plant age experiment so much because I think that is very interesting and worthy. It will help plant breeders to make some resistant cultivars and also understand the bacterial movement in the plant. Now I'm preparing a manuscript on my work and will post it later on the ICRI Cucurbit Project website. Thank you.